to Right to Excellence Sports Summit. It's the inaugural sports summit being hosted by Times of India. What do you think events like these do to sports in India? How important are these?
It's very important for media houses to participate in the celebration of sports of our new India. Because now, slowly, gradually, we have finally got a focus on Olympic and Paralympic sports as a nation. The narrative is changing very fast. And media houses like Times of India can really support in creating awareness and buzz. And this summit happens at absolutely the opportune time when the entire nation is getting ready for the Asian Games and the Asian Paralympics. Very happy to be here to represent the fraternity of para sports. And I am very proud of the way Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has time and again spoken of Paralympic sports in India. Even as recent as his 15th August speech from the Red Fort, he spoke about how government is focused, how the policies are inclusive now to support the para athletes and their growth. So it's a great movement that is coming about. And discussions like these can help us identify the challenges and the solutions that come for betterment of sports culture, sports ecosystem, and the holistic growth of an athlete. So we can talk about infrastructure, the latest technologies, assistive aids, and especially when I talk about the para sports, the addition of sciences to sports. When we have these conversations, we have more and more stakeholders getting interested to support the ecosystem.